top. Not necessary, good sir.
This way, please.
God damn it. Your poor kitten was innocently hammering away at my face. Please wait here.
There's no temple here in Guadalsalam, see? Summoners usually just pass through on their way elsewhere. What?
I didn't even ask a question and you're explaining things.
You'd rather I say nothing then?
No, no. Maybe you finally believe I don't know anything about Spira. And maybe that means you believe me about Zarkin too?
Thanks. Well, that makes up for it, I guess.
Things I do not know. Your Zarkin is one of those things. I suppose I can't say what I think either way. Still,
peaceful clouds.
You shouldn't tell other people.
Yeah, I know.
Stay Those with power. No, we added a bunch of new Dixper cards.
Wait. Are you sure you don't have something against Yevon?
I lived a long time in Zarkand.
Ah.
I get the feeling he called us up here for more than just dinner.
True.
This is good.
Can I grab this pendulum swinging thing? Where's Kamari? There he is.
Kamari, speak no more.
All right. Can we go through these doors? Nope.
What could it be?
What could it be? You're way too happy for this.
Since Lord Jiskel passed away, these halls have been too quiet.
The death of Lord Jiskel was a great loss for all of Spira.
Was this Maester Jiskel really such a great guy?
He brought the teachings of Yevon to the Guado. He was truly a great man.
Truly a loss for us all.
Debatable.
But now, Lord Seymour has come before us. Lord Seymour is the child of a Guado and a human. He will be the tie that binds our two races together.
He will be the guy that will bind us two races together.
He will surely become the shining star that lights the way for all the peoples of Spira.
God, this voice.
That is enough trouble. Must I always endure such praise? Welcome!
You wanted to see me?
Please, make yourselves at home. There's no rush.
Please keep this short. Yuna must rush.
Pardon me. It has been a long time since I had guests. Lady Yuna, this way.
Bam, bam, bam. Space.
This sphere is a reconstruction created from the thoughts of the dead that wander the far.
Xanarkand?
Correct. Xanarkand. As it looked 1,000 years ago. The great and wondrous Machina city, Xanarkand. She once lived in this metropolis.
She who? Lady Unalisca.
She was the first person to defeat sin and save the world from its ravages. And you have inherited her name.
It was my father who named me.
Lord Braska was entrusting you with a great task. He wanted you to face sin as Lady Unalisca did. However, Lady Unalisca did not save the world alone. To defeat the undefeatable sin, it took an unbreakable bond of love, of the kind that binds two hearts for eternity.
Whispering sweet nothings and gonna pick. Can you imagine? You like someone comes up to you and just duck noises. You're like, quick, 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 quick. Shoot the duck! What, you don't want to be talked to in duck? Whispered sweet nothings in duck? Apparently Yuna doesn't. No! Be like, I can't do duck to save my life, but...
Your face is beet red.
You okay?
To marry him.
You serious?
Hey!
Hey!
You know what Yuna must do.
Boy befriending on my girl?
Lady Yuna. No. All summoners are charged with bringing peace to spirit. But this means more than just defeating sin. She must ease the suffering of all spirit. She must be a leader for the people. I proposed to Lady Yuna as a maester of Yevon.
Spira is no playhouse. A moment's diversion may amuse an audience, but it changes nothing.
Even so, the actors must play their parts.
I just want to, like, literally, like, go like this to Seymour and be like, fuck you!
There's no need to answer right away. Please, think it over.
We will do so then.
Creep.
We leave.
Lady Yuna. I await your favorable reply.
Le creep!
Why are you still here, sir? I beg your pardon. We Guado are keen to the scent of the far plane,
Oh, we can't go. I thought we could break into his secret room now. Can we go back in here? Is there stuff here? Nah. That'd be too good to be true. We totally didn't walk back into the door again.
Yuna, the High Summoner's daughter. Seymour, the leader of the Guado. Married in the name of Yevon, overcoming the barriers of race. It would give Spira something cheery to talk about for a change.
True.
Sounds just like a passing daydream, like Auron says.
Come on, let's just.
I'll leave you to have that, but I'm gonna go lay down and watch anime. No problem.
I mean, marriage?
Jealous?
Aww.
What?
Jealous? Hey,
we gotta defeat Sin. Romance can wait.
You sure picked a fine time to lay this one on us.
Maybe it is a fine time.
You serious?
If my getting married would help Spira, if it would make people happy, if I could do that for people, maybe I should do what I can. I never imagined doing anything like this, but I won't answer till I know what's right.
I'm rewatching Bleach again. I don't even know how many times now. Well, Bleach is good, though.
I will. Go on. I'm sure that Lord Seymour will understand.
Wait, Ken. Have you watched, What If a Kid from the Last Dungeon?
Fight and defeat Sin.
Like Brasco.
If not, you should watch it.
I had to stop myself from shouting. What's there to think about?
I'm going to the Far Plane.
The what? It's called What If a Kid from the Last Dungeon Came to a Beginner Town. Beginning Town. Just Google it, you'll find it. I highly recommend it.
Do you even like him?
To the High Plane.
Question about this Far Plane. When somebody dies, a summoner sends them to the Far Plane, right?
Yes.
So their souls, or whatever they are, they go to the Far Plane, right? But. That's
a long range DM to me, lol.
Right?
It's like, and is it right? Yeah, no, it's basically, yeah.
Do dead live there or something?
Oh, DM it to you right now. Oh, I think I sent it today.
You thinking those funny thoughts again, yeah? You'll see once we get there.
There you go. It is worth it.
Aren't you coming?
I do not belong there.
You're scared.
Searching the past to find the future. This is all that is there. I need it not. You'd better be going.
You're not really going to see the dead. More like your memories of them. People think of their relatives, and the Pyreflies react to them. They take on the form of the dead person.
I'll talk to you later, bro. I guess I got animals to watch. No problem. Thank you for tying me up. Must appreciate it.
What? You're not going either, Riku?
I keep my memories inside.
Huh?
Okay.
Memories are nice, but that's all they are.
in we go. To the underworld. So to speak. That's a little awkward.
What the?
Underworld's definitely cloudy today. Bro, have to do a few adult things, so shower turn, like a lyric for now. No problem, Trey.
Her parents, they look so happy together. But it got me worried that maybe seeing them would make Yuna really consider Seymour's proposal.
Dun dun dun. We're going through a lot of story, so. Why you shake your head at me? I just want. Okay, well.
Yo, Chapu! Meant to come see you earlier, yeah? Sorry. I know you won't hold it against me. I gave up the game. I'm a guardian from here on, you know? This guy looks a lot like you. Showed up. Traveling with him, I thought maybe you were still alive somewhere, yeah? But then again, here you are on the far plane. Guess your place is here. So, how you been? Oh, that guy I just told you about? I gave him your sword. He likes it.
Awkward. Huh?
Wow.
He is dead, and I am still alive.
He is
coming
dead.
Here really makes that clear. I should focus more on what I have to do now.
What?
I'm not even sure what I'm saying.
Don't you mean that you should leave Chapu behind? I'm sure he was a great guy, but don't be others.
That's a possibility.
How about Waka?
No.
What, me?
No.
Waka?
Yeah, you two get along great.
Getting along isn't enough. Not even close.
Oh, sorry. My mistake.
You'd do well to remember that. Knowing a bit about women might come in handy someday.
Amen. Yeah. Amen to that.
I'll remember.
I won't be forgetting either. Goodbye, Chapu. You always said I looked grumpy. But those were the happiest days of my life.
Bum, 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 bum.
Why don't you try calling some?
So, Yuna?
I've decided.
Really? That's good.
I remember. When I was only 7 years old, in Bavel that day, my father had defeated Sin, and the whole town was out in the streets. Everyone was laughing. They all seemed so happy. If I defeated Sin, that would make everyone happy, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I must do what everyone wants, not just what I want.
Let's go back. You gotta tell Seymour.
Before that, call Sir Jet. Give it a try.
Huh?
Don't worry. He won't come.
Trying not to think about my old man made me think about him, of course.
See, I told you.
He isn't here because he's not dead. He's Sin.
Dun, dun, dun.
That means he's alive, you know.
What if my old man really is Sin? What would I say to Yuna? Heck, to everybody in Spira. Wait, why should I have to apologize for him anyway? I'd rather never see him again.
What makes you hate him so?
Everything he does just makes me mad.
So beautiful.
It was his fault that me and my mother...
Oh. Hi, Mom.
Mom? It's her.
She's very pretty.
But... Wait. No one ever performed the sending for her.
She must have accepted death while she was still alive.
Whoa there. That's my mother you're talking about.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I think I just figured something out.
What?
Why I hate my old man.
Flashbacks!
See, so I told him what I thought of him right there.
What, really?
Of course.
I suppose, but... Mommy! Just a sec, dear.
Whenever my old man was around, my mother wouldn't even look at me. Maybe that's when I started to resent him, even hate him.
You know, psychology classes told me about this, where
lost her energy.
The sons get jealous of the father and whatnot.
Is she alright?
Why should you care?
If she dies, I wouldn't know what to do.
Don't say Mom is gonna die.
I apologize.
The old lady next door told me, when a lovebird dies, the one left behind, it just gives up living so it can join its mate. It was just like that. I hated my old man even more. But really, my old man...
Wasn't that
Mommy.
Bad?
Mommy! Just a sec, dear.
Go to him. You'll cry if you don't.
Oh, man. I must sound so stupid.
I don't think so.
No, you really do.
How embarrassing.
A lot of the times.
Well, need some more time.
No. I'm ready.
Did I miss something?
Thanks for waiting. I'll go give my answer to Maester Seymour.
Duh.
Oh, Mort Driscoll.
He does not belong here.
Why?
Yuna, send him.
Duh. Nothing like the dead walking back.
He is Lord Driscoll no more. Send him now.
Hey. You dropped an object.
Talk later. We leave now.
Dun 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 dun.
What was that just now? That really Lord Driscoll?
I don't understand how a man like Lord Driscoll can die and not be sent.
I would think that he was sent once.
He chose to come back?
On Spira. Something, a powerful emotion, could have bound him to this world. Such things happen.
That's against the rules, isn't it?
It means he died an unclean death.
Unclean death, you say? Dun dun dun. Also, Orin collapsed. Question marks.
I will go meet with Maester Seymour.
Yuna. Jisco is the Guado's problem, not yours.
And now we wait.
What?
So, Lulu, what do you think about Yuna getting married?
As long as the pilgrimage continues, either way's fine.
That's it? What if she doesn't even like the guy? Is that okay?
People marry for many reasons.
Sounds like jealousy types.
Sometimes marriage doesn't require love, you know? Defeat sin and bring joy to the people of Spira. Get married and bring joy to the people of Spira. For Yuna, they're just two ways down the same road. All you need is determination. If you have that, you don't need love.
I don't know. I just don't get it.
For a while there, I was a little worried about.
It's gonna happen, ye.
We leave as soon as Yuna returns.
Listen, if Yuna gets married, then I.
What? That again?
Yes. If she is to marry, I would want her to marry for love.
See?
But if Yuna said she wanted to marry the one she loves, I would have to object.
Huh?
Hey?
You're not making much sense.
I know.
Where's our lovely cat? Where's Kamari? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. I don't see Kamari or Riku.
My, was the Lady Summoner not with you?
No, she's at Seymour's place.
That's Maester Seymour, or Lord Seymour.
No, that's just Seymour.
Oh, I'll be careful. Sorry.
No.
That's all right. Oh, Maester Seymour left Guado Salam a short while ago.
You serious?
I believe he went to the temple in Makalania.
Then she's...
Maester Seymour is also the high priest of that temple.
Whoa, I gotta tell the others.
Hi. Does Yuna know he's not in there?
Lord Jisco, please tell me. What can I do to help?
Yuna, let's go.
They say Seymour went to Macarena Temple.
Macarena.
Aye?
What I don't get is, why would the Lord Maester head off without a peep to anyone?
Maybe he wasn't expecting Yuna's answer so soon.
Ah, that's probably it.
Yuna, what is it?
Oh, nothing.
You're a poor liar.
It's true, it's nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, time to go to the Lightning Plains. I should probably, it would probably be smart to equip anti-lightning stuff.
Oh no, we're here.
Mm-hmm.
How are we supposed to cross that?
See the lightning rod towers?
Yes.
The lightning is drawn to them, hopefully.
Hopefully.
North, not
good.
Near and not too far from the towers, yeah?
Meaning we should avoid wide open areas.
And get struck by lightning.
I think I forgot something in Guado Salam.
Nice knowing you.
Okay, I'll go.